go down to the county dump, to the landfill. And I want them to find the stinkiest, smelliest, god-awful odor place they can find in that dump. And I want you to sit there for 8 hours tomorrow.
Spend the night, listen to the coyotes coming upon you.
I always give a choice to the defendant. It's either jail time or you do the suggested sentence that I gave you. And every one of them has chosen on their own to do the alternative sentence.
So you have 48 hours to walk 30 miles. And I'm going to monitor you by GPS so that we know where you are and how far you walk.
It's very humiliating. It's very embarrassing.